you know.
Why is Tommyinnit
in the Book of World Records?
Yeah, I have. This is really weird. I have two Guinness Book of World Records, and I didn't do any work for them. I got a message from my friend Jack Sucks at Life, and he was like, "Hey, I'm doing this video. Do you want some?" And I went, "Yeah, sure. How much is it?" And he went, £20. Literally, it was for his video, and he did all the signing up, all the calling that went. And I just sat there, and just one day I had these world records arrive, and I went, okay.